Previously on Saints Row the Third.
I love to make an entrance.
And so we continue. Hey guys, and welcome back to Dark Circle 22 plays Saints Row the Third. Come on, motherfuckers. How do I get to my...
Ain't got time for sitting.
The police are always Bluetooth, dude. We can't get nothing done. Maybe you can thin them out a bit.
Might as well do it. Fuck it. And then do the mission afterwards. what was I gonna say? Peacemaker. Oh, my dog's drinking. So yeah, I raised it a little bit. trying to take over this whole thing. Motherfucker, dude.
I'll remember this one.
Fucker. What was I gonna say? Send them out? We just killed police, dude?
Too bad for them.
That's it? Oh, there's waves! Who are these sexy police? What the hell? What's up with these hot police bitches? I got fart bombs, I don't know why. How do I throw them? I gotcha. Holy shit! Oh, dude! God damn! Use a new weaponry and shit. Come on, motherfucker. Oh shit, I'm gonna die, dude. Let's see what else I got. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, motherfucker. Get the fuck up. How come the freaking sounds like a goddamn minigun? We got this, right? Let's fucking use it. How do I, Oh, yeah? Not that great, dude. I needed to do a six waves. Jesus Christ. No.
Good fight.
Ah. The fuck is this guy? Damn! Do I have any fucking friends or call in the VTOL, dude. Do it, dude. Oh my god. So much shit, dude. God damn, dude. Fuck it, dude. Sorry, friends! Like that. Oh, yeah? Fucking air superiority, dude. There's no way. The fucking laser cannon, dude. Am I all out of rockets right now? Oh, there we go. Alright, where the fuck do I need to go now? Let's do a mission.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park, I'll pick you up.
Let me get rid of this fucking...
Shit, sound good to me.
Oh, yeah? Oh, the controls are so fucking weird. How come my door keeps opening and closing?
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off.
Fuck me, dude. I gotta stop.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Have fun.
All right, mine.
Shawnee's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
She'll be fine. I have faith in her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Since I joined the Saints. Been a while now.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Pretty much the same. He just had a shittier haircut.
car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Narcissistic much?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I don't need any help there.
We need some driving music.
As long as it's good.
Yeah. You remember this? Come on.
Nice.
Fucking sublime.
Rise into the street. Light me up that cigarette and I'll strap shoes on my feet.
Got to. Last time he was singing Neo in Saints Row 2 and shit.
Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Ooh.
I got a dimension.
And I can still get high, you know it. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one.
Play your guitar.
Come on, man. Get into it. Come on.
Well, life is too short, so love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start to static. I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with a wounded troop. Let's take a small example.
I didn't fight in two wars to die in this hellhole.
Save it for the cameras. Go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something angry. Very angry. Rock.
This guy means business.
He just tossed a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
That or something sounds right.
Tip on out of here.
Good plan.
Not bad, boss. That big fucker wasn't normal.
A little bit of an understatement.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Well, he's dead. At least I hope.
I hear that.
Thank you.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Like the knife from the movie Cobra. Okay, he's waving it at me and slicing it across the tech booth glass. Well, now he is pulling up his shirt. He is ripped. Jesus, Tom. Oh my God, he's carving runic symbols into his chest and muttering these crazy things. Oh my God, he just hurled himself against the glass. He shattered like a ceramic vase. This is nuts. Holy shit! All right, folks, it is official. Things are getting weird around here.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Is it fucking squid billing guy name?
Crash the party. Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
Why do I agree to this shit?
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen.
This is my town. Touchdown. Shun, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Stop chipping, I'm chipping off the power. Steal in, fuck that, the world's ours.
love this place.
What problems can't you solve?
Here should go through this shit later. Party crashing time.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
That's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving, I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving, what a bad bitch, huh? Where you hiding? I got the power, make your life so exciting.
Shandy.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news? The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Isn't that fun?
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Then try not to kill him.
Cleanup going.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me. Win my arguments. Everyone out of my way.
Thank you.
problem. Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you. Red Shandy.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.
I'm sorry to hear that.